Hey, what's up guys? In this video, I'm going to show you how you can mirror cast your Android screen to your PC. Now this works without root also. You just need your Android phone and a Windows PC and a software called Wondershare Mirror Go. You can download the free version of it by going to jktricks.com/mirrorgo. So the installation is pretty simple. So just go to this link, download the Mirror Go software, open it up, grant the permissions, click on install. Now a window will pop up and it will ask you to adjust the fluency and quality. What I suggest is leave the settings at default and click on next. Now we have to connect the phone to the computer via USB debugging mode. To do this, just go into settings, then scroll down, go to about phone option, tap the build number 7 times, go back, tap on developer option, enable USB debugging and tap on OK. Now connect the phone to the computer and after a while you'll get a pop-up regarding some authorization on your phone. So just tap on always allow and tap on OK. So now we have done the setup successfully and as you can see, whatever we do on the phone gets reflected on the computer. So you can play games, you can chat with your friends, you can do anything that you want to do. You can also take a screenshot and record your screen and do many things from this software itself. So this software works wirelessly also. So if your Android phone and your PC is connected to the same Wi-Fi network, you can mirror your Android screen to your PC wirelessly also. The free version of this software displays ads. So if you want an ad-free experience, then you can upgrade it to the premium version. So that's it for this video. Click the red subscribe button for more videos. Comment down below if you have any questions, share this informative video with your friends, and I will see you in the next one.